Hello everyone, TrendyFlea here. TrendyFlea is here. Welcome on back to part three of my Onimusha, not Omni, Onimusha Warlords. We are climbing up this ladder right here. Climbing up this ladder. Okay, this looks like we're fighting a boss. Yep, must be fighting a boss. So I can get that weapon. Cool. Ouch. Okay, so I need to learn to parry that. Ow, I thought I had that. Did I get him? First time go? You got a rush. Should be. Yeah, that's cool. Double swinger. That's cool. Enhance. Okay. Let me save. Boom, baby, boom. And it's this way.
My sis, please save her.
Don't worry, you're safe now.
Please, you have to save her.
I give you my word, I will save Princess Yuki. Kai, do you know why Princess Yuki took care of this boy? Princess Yuki was born the daughter of a feudal lord, and thus raised from an arranged marriage. She has had no freedom whatsoever. So when she meets someone else who's in need, she wants to help them. In this world, only the strong survive.
Samanosuke.
Let me tell you about the ways of the world, Yamamaru.
The world?
Four years ago, my uncle Mitsuhide pressured me.
Skip in that crap.
There are infinite things that we do not understand. There is beauty and freedom all around us. You owe it to
yourself. I'm sorry, I'm just not caring about the story.
See these
like
things
that.
And then share them with the people of this country. You must help them to understand the absurdity of fighting over such small portions of land on this tiny island.
Help!
Who are you?
My name is Nui. I serve Princess Hatsu. Princess Yuki is underground. Oh!
You all right?
No, she's not. She's passed out.
Kaede, we have little time. I have to find Princess Yuki. You watch over these two.
I will.
Okay, so this is this room. God, I love this fixed camera look. I'm doing the right thing. Okay. Go this way. This way. Go this way. Go this way. Go this way. Oh, yeah, that's right. I have the power jewel. Got the holy armor. Hello. Okay, I can at least block that. Okay, I can't block that. I can't block both. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, well, guess what? I'm just running this way because there's a thing here. Burst pellets. And now I'm done. Like the fire sword because it just hits harder. But I might bring this. The lightning. No, actually I like this. This fixed camera angle is terrible. 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 So I'm still trying to figure out where to go from here. It's Shibuski. So this is where I need to be, okay. So we'll try this way. Babooski. Enhance, motherfucker. Herb. Let's go ahead and pop one of the herbs. Damn it, Renaudle. Green book. Pause for the lore. Orange book. Pause for the lore. Ayako. Our restored clan, the chasm between times, celebrate. Damn it. Damn. Chabuski. Little piece of shiznit. So, I'm not sure if this... This looks... Okay, like an item. The purifier bell. Oh, so scary. So scary. Rosemary communication. Okay, so where do I take this now? I don't get it. Why do I take the rosemary communication? Oh, I know what I have to do. Hear the voices of the dead. Okay. They say some new type of damage is in the storage near Lord Yamaso's room. Well, hello. All right, I think I'm gonna call it here so I can go ahead and pick up my kids. If you made it this far, stretch. If you made it this far in the video and you found yourself enjoying it, please consider subscribing and liking the video because it helps out me a lot. Drop a comment below if you want to talk about this game or about that hanging man or whatever. I'll read all comments. So thank you. Other than that, my name is TrendyFlea. I'm signing off. And as always, stay trendy, my friends.